cushion. Looking across the line at his good friend Mark Sanchez. Second and 10. Sanchez going deep. Braylon Edwards is sideline. Got it! And out of bounds inside the 10.
You can't throw a better pass than Mark Sanchez just delivered to Braylon Edwards. Over the corner, short of the safety. Eugene Wilson late coming into it. Eugene Wilson has the deep outside of the field, and he is late getting there. That is his play, and he wasn't able to pull it off.
16 seconds to play, and Houston uses its second timeout.
The 32nd ranked pass defense in the NFL with less than a minute left in the game, living up to their billing.
Dan, I know that cornerbacks expect cover help, but still, in a game situation like this, how do you let a receiver get behind you?
Well, first of all, one of the reasons is he's really fast. And Braylon Edwards has got great speed. But it is, again, Jason Allen. He's only been here less than a week, but he knows he's got deep outside help. And I'll tell you what, you can see Eugene Wilson. He's looking inside to Brad Smith. And that was a well-designed play.